We're here at Marvin Phillip. Marvin, there's not much that can be said about tonight's performance and result. We're out of the Gold Cup now, 6-0 loss to the US. How do you feel about this?
It's absolutely embarrassing for us. You know, we came to this tournament with a lot of high expectations. Unfortunately, we lose the first game. We knew what was at stake for the second game, and we just didn't show up tonight.
First half, for the point in the game, we were in it. We had a couple of chances. There was a chance to tie the scores at 1-0, which could have been maybe a changing point in the game. But after that, we just fell apart, and we were left chasing the game. What are your thoughts on the way things are happening in the second half?
I think, as we all know, football is 90 minutes. You know, we had a reasonable first half, but there was a period, and for the second half, like 25 minutes, we just lost structure, lost shape. You know, and when you meet big teams like the US, they will take advantage of those situations.
What would you like to see now? I mean, how do we get ourselves out of this hole?
I think it all begins with the individual. You know, the individual needs to take a rein check, look at himself, you know what he has to do and what should make him better and make the team better.
One game to play against Guyana, there's nothing but pride to play for in this game now. Do we have what it takes to leave this Gold Cup on whatever positive note there is left in it?
As I said, you know, we came with a lot of high expectations into this tournament, you know. Unfortunately, it didn't work for us. Definitely, we need to, as I said, we need to check on ourselves, you know, and go out to the last game and try and get, as you said, try and play for some pride.